also developing tonight. In 1975, in the wealthy enclave of Belhaven in Greenwich, Connecticut, a 15-year-old girl's body was found under a pine tree. She had been hit so hard with a golf club that it